hell did he survive that explosion?
Always was a lucky bastard.